First comes cold, then the snowfall.
No, I'm awake. At alert.
Spies have released Prince Itamen from Sunfall.
A woman atop the Hunter's Lodge?
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire, and if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Have you spoken to Blameless Murad?
Not yet, but I will.
He wishes to speak to you. Defensive preparations are his responsibility.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
because we knew we'd be protected.
Get out of the streets. The enemy is here.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Protect your city from the army outside its gate.
Begins. If the army makes it into Meridian, we're doomed.
What I have for sale, I promise.
A shame a woman became son off of the lodge.
Have you
but
just polished that armor, Uvid?
Of course.
Isn't that a little...
That crazy Oswald tried to kill our son.
Nothing.
Till the machine rider stopped him cold.
Forget I said anything. You look very dignified.
Thank you.
And shiny. Very shiny.
Aloy. I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
We all have our place in the order of things.
She didn't even hesitate. She stood between the assassins.
Little Huntress, you called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know me so well.
I don't think I know you at all. But I'd like to.
Hmm. When I hear that line, it usually means something else. Can I tell you a secret?
Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vanasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise on a better world.
Not what I imagined when I was a boy. Decent work keeping the city safe.
We're letting the Oseram take Dervahl. They'll give him a rap on the knuckles and let him go.
Petra!
Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Oseram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring Forges. So I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then. The targets should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did. It hits nice and wide. No need to aim it like a bow. Good. Try the next.
Do you think you'll kill in the battle, Ethid?
As many as I have to.
I love it when you say things like that. It's so...
What? Just because he failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
Aloy?
At ease, Uthid. Meridian will be glad to have you on its side. And I am too.
The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man.
I'm hoping you won't need any kind of epitaph just yet.
As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the Low Gardens again. Still surrounded by a dozen guards, but... what you did, Aloy, it was done well. Although, I can't shake this road, Vinasha. She delights in goading me, like brazen colors waved before a behemoth.
Do you want me to ask her to stop?
No. I accept it. Well then, Viridian shall stand and shadow shall fall. I swear it.
Here's to that, Uthid.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
So who are these guys? They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Carja. Carja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Carja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys dressed like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Rises taller than the highest tree.
These Carja in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Osram have gone too far this time. Dervahl should die for his crimes.
Army at the reach. Save yourselves.
What I meant. The sound of the hammer on steel. He down.
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you rest after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
More of this. It's giving way.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
It's giving way!
You have vexed me long enough.
You should have fought me in a sunring then.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
You will die on nothing.
Not meant to be.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that! I'd have to leave something else behind. chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, were they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
This is where I belong, Aloy. But the Spire calls for you.
Aloy, go! We'll draw them, demons.
Take the fight to the Spire.
Meridian will hold.
Or my marks of honor mean nothing.
This one backed the wrong side.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Devil.
arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of Entity has been accounted for.
out. The battle is ours.
Last one down, for now.
That one was the last.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Thank you. Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
she did it to honor the men of her house.
Now that Prince Edelman has returned to Meridian, is the war...